Hey, Jim Meskimen, actor on the road here, as you can see, close to the Broadway theaters tonight. And this is a little actor tip that's slightly self-serving, but all right. If you're an actor, you need to go and see live theater. Now, isn't it nice to recommend to you to go see something that's expensive and requires sometimes some travel? Well, that may be so, but the fact is, wherever you are, there's some kind of theater going on. If you happen to come to New York, then you've got an advantage for sure, because you'll be able to see some of the shows that come up frequently. The point is, you get to see great artists in person, practicing their craft. You get to experience great writing firsthand, and you see what it is an actor actually does. And you don't get that from LA. You don't get that from being in some small town somewhere and just watching Netflix. I'm sorry, it's not the same experience. So it takes a little bit of discipline, but particularly if you're a young performer, you need to find out a way to see live performances, to see real live actors doing their thing. You will learn something that you just can't learn any other way. And so that's my advice to you. That's my advice to me and my wife. We're gonna go see The Music Man tonight, Hugh Jackman. His career's pretty good, you know? Also, the other thing I wanted to say was that one day you're gonna be a big actor, right? That's your dream. You wanna be a big actor on a stage. You want people to come and see you. Well, let's return that favor in advance, you know? Let's not say, well, you know, poo-poo the theater, I'm not gonna go. Well, what if people said that about your show? Wouldn't be very nice, would it? Set a good example, be a good actor. I'll see you down the road.